Oh man, oh man, oh man. This is every xenolinguist's dream. I mean, I was helping with the planetary scans, and there are possible unknown structures on the surface. This could set my career up for life. The images are a little degraded coming through the atmosphere, but it looks like intentional and complex architecture, which means civilization, and civilization means language. Oh, man. And now, most of the crew wants to get home. I understand that, but this could be a defining discovery. I'm definitely going to put a bug in Diana's ear about going to the surface so I can take a team to explore. I desperately hope this pans out. Oh, I can't wait till we get into communication range with Soul again. Layla and the kids would love to hear this. I mean, it's rough being away from them so long, but this might just make it worth it. I'll be able to give them so much more.
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
You
Investigation notes. Omega Lab was first breached by heavy impact, perhaps from a sea track modified with some sort of battering implement. A localized explosive charge was then released and detonated from a distance. Lab equipment was damaged to the point of inoperability. And we've studied the first Corral bacteria samples from the specimen. Results are promising. We were able to stimulate rapid multiplication of cells in a controlled environment, resulting in the creation of several different mutations with potentially useful applications. Think of the possibilities. Life-saving treatments, genetic research. It could be a window to understand the evolution of life on this planet. The findings could move us forward by years. We recommend a wider study, using samples collected from a greater variety of sites around the original pustules. We trust you will provide the necessary security to do so.
That Lebron trap appeared to have been sabotaged intentionally. Do you know what it would have been used for?
Looked like maybe bacteriology. That's what the equipment was for anyway. Before a fire tornado ran through it. Something.
Do you think your sister had something to do with the destruction?
I don't know why she would, but the more I see on this planet, the less I know what to think. Who would want to destroy it?
Sense my people's technology nearby. A body component is near.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
studied the first Corral bacteria samples from the specimen. Results are promising. We were able...
I'm telling you, Sammy, you see some weird things when you spend half your day in a sea truck.
We've studied the first Corral bacteria samples from...
Cheese on a cracker. Saw me.
We've studied the first Corral bacteria samples...
Oh, hey, Parvin. Can I get you to sign off here?
Investigation notes. Omega Lab was first breached by heavy impact. Perhaps from a sea truck modified with some sort of battering implement. A localized explosive charge was then released and detonated from a distance. Lab equipment was damaged to the point of inoperability, and all live specimens were destroyed. No personnel was injured. Samples have been collected for analysis to determine whether any bacteria escaped. It is, however, unlikely. The heat of the charge should have boiled everything within a 10-meter radius.
You